Hello, Mom and Sir, brothers and sisters in Christ, welcome to our channel, Grasscutter Pinoy TV. Thank you so much to all our viewers and subscribers who will spend your time to watch our video. God bless us all. May today's video, we will transform this vacant yard. In this job, I will use my brand new brush cutter machine, a wiper sniper or a weed whacker. This grass and weeds is already thick. This is the first time that I will use my brand new brush cutter machine or a wiper sniper to cut the overgrown grass and weeds. I hope that you will like this video that I am going to share with you. God bless us all. I would like to thanks to our American friends who will help my family here in Philippines. Thank you so much, Sir Scott and Ma'am Christy, for all the machine that I will use in every day. Thank you so much also for the motorcycle for my transportation in every day of my work. It is a very big help of my life here in Philippines because it is not hard to travel anymore. Not just like before, I will use a single motorbike for my transportation. Thank you so much for all of your love to our family, Sir Scott and Ma'am Christy. May the Lord will bless you more and to your family. To all of you who will spend your time to watch our video, thank you so much for all of your time and support. I really appreciate all of your time to watch our video. God bless to you and to your family. If you like this video, you can give your thumbs up. And those who are new in this YouTube channel, I hope that you will subscribe and you will be the part of our grass cutting YouTube channel. I will speak Filipino language and Bisaya or Cebuano language to my fellow Filipino. Sa mga kababayan ko, maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat sa patuloy inyong suporta at panonood sa mga ginagawa kong mga video. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Sa mga Bisaya or sa mga Cebuano, daghan kayong salamat sa inyong pagahin og panahon haron sa pagtan-aw sa mga video nga akong gigama. Ang Ginoong Dios magapanalangin kanatong tanan.
Mm-hmm.
In this area, the other house will cut the grass and clean the area. I hope that you will like this video that I am going to share with you. See you on my next video. God bless.